this. Contenders time. As always. Or as long as we have it. Let's do it. Alright, we got 5 boxes left. 2 of which will be yours, Miller. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which boxes would you like, sir? Yo.
Did you ever used to have Dreams of Sorting?
Yes.
I have Dreams of Sorting all the fucking time.
All the time.
It's like I go to work, I go to sleep, I dream of work, I wake up, I go to work. Sucks.
It happens to me. It happens to me. Like, even now, as a breaker, like, I'll go home and, like, I'll be sitting in front of the computer or something, like, watching different breakers. And I'll feel like I'm breaking. Like, I'll just find myself talking to myself out loud. Like, even when I used to work for UPS, like, I would hear noises and stuff. Like, I would hear warehouse noises, like, in my sleep and stuff. Let's keep this thing going. Good luck to you, Miller. Good luck to you, bro. Chance, can you let me know if there's any loose boxes for contenders in that cage right there, buddy?
I would not know what to look for.
It's this box.
Okay,
because we no longer have access to the closet. Awesome. All right, so Miller, you want all your base sent to you, right? I just want to double check that, so I can give Julie proper information. You want all your base, right? That's the greatest response ever. Fuck no. Fuck no. I don't want that goddamn shit. Rip City After Dark. Hashtag Rip City After Dark. Oh, my bad. So I'm like, what are you doing? Oh, my God. Miller, get out of here.
There's 15, but not 16.
How many of those, of the contenders? Loose boxes?
None of these are.
Oh, there's none of them.
No, there's 2015, but not 2016.
Okay, gotcha. Thank you very much. Mm-hmm. All right, I'll let her know. I'll make sure that she gets her gift. Miller's giving you all the base cards.
Oh, fantastic!
Fantastic, yeah, for your bonus. Yeah, it's, you know what, Miller? And I've been telling people in the break, so I'm like, yo, can you guys please give your base cards to Julie? She wants it so bad. Like, she doesn't know what to do with herself. Like, she comes in and she gives me the puppy dog eyes every night. Like, can I please go home with some base cards tonight? And I'm like, Julie, you know, I can't do that. I'm not comfortable doing that because, you know, I have people like Miller that want their base cards shipped to them all the time. You know, it wouldn't be right. We got to do right by the people. You know, so... That's very nice of you, Miller, giving up your base cards to Julie. She's going to really appreciate that, man. And she'll make sure that your cards get shipped to you, okay, buddy? In a, I can't say in a timely manner, but very efficiently. She is a sorting robot. Guys, don't be scared to, you know, just talk in the chat, you know. It's only 1:22 in the morning over here Eastern Standard Time. So what's everybody doing up at this hour? I mean, it's kind of late for me over here, but what about you guys? It's probably early where you're at, maybe. I don't know. Maybe some of you guys are up in the mountains. Some of you guys are over there West Coast time. What do you call that? Pacific time or some shit? Whatever. There you go, Miller. There you go. I don't know if, well, at this point, you're I wouldn't say donating. You're not donating money, Miller. You know, you're going to get some of that back. You're going to get some of that back right now. And then some. Dude, let me ask you something. What are Dak and Zeke's going for in this product? Like, cracked eyes and straight up, you know, autos of those boys. Because if you hit one of them, I'm pretty sure it'll pay for, like, maybe, like, half the case of it or something. I don't know. I'm still learning, you know, the prices. Yeah, I figured it depends on the card. But, like, let's start with the utmost basic of the basic. Like, a basic Dak Prescott auto. How much is that going for? Because I hit that last night. Ah, okay. So if it's a straight Dak auto with no number on there, on card auto, it's gonna go for at least 1,000. That's pretty good. Oh, there you go. You can get it for like. So you can maybe it'll pay for itself if you get a base Dak then. Who, you? All contenders, huh? You got one on eBay? Yeah, last night, I think that's what I pulled last night. A Dak rookie ticket auto. So congrats to that lucky character. Also a Tyreek Hill. And a Kenyon Drake sepia. It was a lot of goodness out of there. I hit a Jordan Howard, Paul Perkins, auto. I think it was Paul Perkins. All right, let's see what we can get in on this. It is almost time. Yeah, I hit a couple of them things. Yes, sir. I hit one last night too. I hit a Dak last night. You know, Daks seem to be attracted to me. You know, me and Dak go way back. You know, I taught him everything he knows. I taught him how to throw a tight spiral. Yeah, now. I don't remember if it was numbered. I know the card, the Dak that I hit last night was not numbered for sure. But in that case I did a couple nights ago, I'm not sure. It might have been numbered. The video's online, so if you see my handsome face, you know, you can go ahead and check that out. And fast forward to it to like all the way at the end, because I always do a recap of the autos at the end of every break. You know. So that instead of having to listen to me diddle daddle, I just came up with that. I don't think that's the correct term. But here we go for the Chargers. Derek Watt autographed. Yeah, last night it was not numbered. The card last night was not numbered. The Dak from last night was not numbered. Yeah, if I didn't say it, then it's usually because it's not. If it's numbered, I always say, yo, it's numbered to such and such. But, yeah, it was not numbered. I remember that much. I would have remembered that for sure. Like, I remember all the big hits out of there. The Tyreek Hill, the Sterling Shepard, Cracked Ice Auto. There was a lot of big hits in that case last night. Oh, on the rookie roundup? Yeah, I'm not sure, man. I'd have to check it out. Number to 99 for the Browns. Rashad Higgins. I don't remember. Yeah, like they came out with a list of all the SP cards. I had that link up somewhere. Fuck. I don't know where it's at. Leonard, by any chance, do you have that link to all the short print cards out of Contenders? Knowing you and the pimp that you are, I'm pretty sure you do. And you're going to drop that like momentarily. All right, here we go. For the Packers, Jarrell Presley. There you go. Miller dropping bombs. Here we have some more base cards. Base. We have a gold ink signature for Tyler Boyd. Tyler Boyd gold ink signature right there. Yeah, the one from last night was not numbered. And if I didn't say it was numbered, then it wasn't numbered. Because I usually, you know, if I see that it's numbered, I'm going to say it's numbered. All right, so these are all base points here. More base. 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 Here we go. For the Bengals, we have Tyler Boyd, number to 25. Dude, nice. That's a nice looking card, dude. There you go. Tyler Boyd on card auto, number to 25 for the Bengals. That's a good one right there. That guy's going to be nice. He's going to be nice. Here we have some more base cards. For the Jaguars, Miles Jack, number to 199. Alright, just had to respond to something real quick. Sorry about that. Alright, so more base cards here. I want to see a legendary auto. For the Indianapolis Colts, Eric Swoop for the Colts auto. Got some more base cards. Let's see what's in here. We have some base cards. Base. Nice one here. For the Washington Redskins, we have Matt Jones, NFL Inc. autograph. There you go. Redskins hit, Matt Jones. So what else we got here? That's that. Here we have some more base cards, and more base cards. that Julie will be sleeping with tonight and, you know, cuddle with and whatnot. Keep her warm, blah, blah, blah. Here we go with more base cards. Here we go. Got an auto for the Bucks. Vernon Hargreaves. Vernon Hargreaves auto business.
See you tomorrow.
You out of here?
Yep.
Have a good night. There you go. Number to 99. Vernon Hargreaves for the Bucks. Number to 99. Here we have some more base cards. Kenyon Drake Sepia. He just seems to, like, not want to get away from me. There you go. For the Dolphins, Kenyon Drake on-card auto, numbered to 199. It follows me, bro. He goes everywhere I go, he goes. And so does Prescott. So does Prescott. Everybody knows this. Everybody knows this. Like, if we do a full case of this thing, I guarantee you I will hit a DAC. It never fails. Every full case I've done, I've hit a DAC. And a Kenyon Drake Sepia. All right. So we have more base cards there. Base, base, base. More base cards. Here we go. Here's another guy that seems to just follow everybody. For the New York Giants, Eli Apple. Eli Apple for the Giants. Julie has left the building. Julie has left the building. Dude, Madhouse, she literally just left, bro. She literally just left. But I will say this much. Everything from yesterday, all the breaks from yesterday, and whatever has been sorted, packaged, ready to ship tomorrow morning. All right. So if you had a break from earlier on this week that you haven't received yet, it's already been packaged, ready to go. So we have a gold ink signature here for Miles Jack. Miles Jack gold ink signature. We have some more base cards here. We have 400 Panini points right there. Got 400 Panini points. I'm gonna do that right there for that. Here we go. For the Tennessee Titans, Kevin Byard. Kevin Byard. The stuff from Friday, yeah, that should be gone. I can Do you have any shipping info on that? Do you got a tracking number on that, Madhouse? I might be able to look that up for you. So we have that base. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Doug Martin, number to 249. Oh, you don't have anything? All right, hold on. Let me see if I can get back to you on that one. So the rest are base. All right, so let me do a recap real quick of the hits. We have Kevin Byard for the Titans. Where is my thing? Here it is. We got Miles Jack. Oh, that was dumb. 400 Panini points. Eli Apple, Giants. Vernon Hargreaves, Bucks, number to 99. Matt Jones, Redskins. Eric Swoop Coates. Tyler Boyd to 25 for the Bengals. For the Packers, Jarrell Presley. Tyler Boyd, gold ink signature. Rashard Higgins, Browns. And for the Chargers, Derek Watt. And we got a short print here, number to 199, Sepia. Kenyon Drake for the Dolphins. And that was our personals. All right, so where's my thing? All right.